something different. So all through the times now when I'm free, my favorite hobby is to scroll through Pinterest or fashion reels and find something amazing. Because you guys will find some of the amazing fashion hacks that are a savior, honestly. So I thought, why not try some of them in front of you guys. So today we're going to be trying some amazing fashion hacks. So if you're interested, then please keep on watching. Also, if you're new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And now without any further ado, let's get into the video. Right, so let's quickly see this together. The first hack is the plazo pant hack. Okay. She's tucking it backwards and then adjusting it in front. Oh wow, it's a new top. I want to try this. Wait, let's try this. Wait, I'll get it. Like Sneha is back. I thought of making a hair bun because of course I wanted it to be proper. So I have got this plazo pants, which we're not gonna be wearing as a plazo pants. So all you need to do is you have to tie this part on the back of your jeans. So you basically have to stuff this. We have a top. Yay! I have a new top now. I never thought like we could make a top from palazzo pant. I guess none of us thought about it. Looks good from back, looks good from front. It's easily wearable. आप ये पहन भी सकते हो. और अगर आप ये बाहर पहन के जाओगे, then nobody would come to know that this is a palazzo pant. Excited. The hacks are so good. Okay. So this hack also I found on Instagram. Plazo hack. Okay. Oh, okay. What? Wow. How do you even think about it? How did you not think about it? तो मैं इसी से ही करूंगी, इसी प्लाजो से करूंगी. एंड लेट्स सी इफ इट वर्क्स. गाइस, आई एम बैक विद द सेम प्लाजो पैंट. एंड यू हैव टू जस्ट पुट योर आर्म्स इनसाइड इट, लाइक यू हैव टू वेयर इट लाइक अ श्रग आई सपोज. सो ऐसे करके डालना है. हियर टू डू दिस काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स दे टर्न आउट रियली गुड. ओके, वेरी इजी टू डू. जस्ट एडजस्ट इट अ बिट अकॉर्डिंग टू हाउ यू वांट इट टू बी. Honestly, this looks like a top. Don't lie, you guys. You also can find the difference. अगर आपने वीडियो नहीं देखी होती, can you make out? I have made this from plazo pants. This looks exactly like a top. And also यहाँ पे जो ये बिल्कुल भी दिख नहीं रहा है, as if something is attached. It's looking like this is actually a part of the top. So good. And also the entire detailing of the plazo pant is further adding to it. It's looking as if there are detailed sleeves. Oh my god, I have so many new tops. I'm so happy today. This is top number 2. So if you find me wearing this, you know how I made this. Love this hack. कहां से लाते यार इतना दिमाग. लेट्स डू द थर्ड वन. ओके मूविंग ऑन. दिस इज अ यूनिक टी शर्ट है. ओके Let's give it a try. So मैं फटाफट जाके oversized t-shirt लेके आती हूँ and then we'll quickly do this. Okay, so I'm back with my t-shirt. This is a very oversized t-shirt, so आई से काम हो जाएगा. So you have to put your hands in the sleeves. This is interesting. Then आपको यहाँ पे अभी भी अच्छा लग रहा है राइट. वन शोल्डर भी अच्छा लग रहा है. इट्स लुकिंग लाइक अ वन शोल्डर टॉप बट लेट मी डू हेयर. इट्स वेरी इजी टू फॉर मी बाय सब हैक्स में से दिस इज द इजीएस्ट वन सो फार. What it looks like. Honestly, I am loving this. Like, I'm loving the new top. It's looking so different. Like you can elevate your top like this, and it's not looking as if it's a basic white tee. So if you have normal tees at your home, you can definitely do this hack, and this looks very different and very formal sort of a top. बिल्कुल भी नहीं लग रहा that it is like a basic tee kept in our wardrobe as always. So I really, really like this hack and yep, I'll definitely try this in you guys. So that's pretty much it about this video. I honestly loved making this video because I learned so many hacks and I have so many new tops in my closet. I can't wear to style them like this. And agar aap bahar bhi pehen ke jaoge, nobody would actually come to know how you did it. So it's a top secret. Okay, so this is the end of the video. I really, really hope that you guys found this informative. If you did, please, please, please don't forget to like, share, subscribe. And also, if you want me to make a part 2 of this, where you want me to try the hacks that you have saved, or if you just want me to try random hacks, then please, please, please do send them on this Instagram handle. My DMs are always free for you. send all the hacks from Pinterest, from Instagram. Just send it to me, slide into my DMs. I would love to try them for part 2. I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care, stay safe, and goodbye.